more?
You know what, man?
There's no black couch.
What?
Not there to be.
A black couch? Oh, what do you mean?
What? I mean, I don't really have anything interesting to say.
This is my baby. I bought her 3 years ago?
2 years ago.
2 years ago? Since then, I've invested over $7,000 and it's still nowhere near done. There's always something wrong with it. Always.
So what have you done to it?
Just an engine floss and coilovers, a set of wheels, headlights, paint job, back seats. Nothing. Gets you from point A to point B really quick. What's your name? Let's start there.
We do illegal shit, Jordan.
Oh.
that's my alias, obviously. We're here to race Range Rovers and soccer moms. Alright. What have you done to your car?
So it's a 95 Civic EX
coupe.
Took me 2 years, please,
to do an engine swap.
To a 98 GSR.
Everything else is all stock though.
Fanny is matching with it.
It took 2 years. Finally did an engine swap after my original one.
Our original ones blew out.
What do you think is the smartest thing you've done to this car?
I don't know.
Keep it?
Well, I'm gonna say the AC.
Oh yeah!
I don't have it.
It's complete stock. Everything. Everything comes with it. Power steering, AC. Everything else is the same.
Oh, that is my ringtone. Hello?
I don't know why. Bipolar.
My camera.
Can I get sprinkled on it?
275.
I know.
Do you have one without jalapenos?
No, thank you.
That's
two so
without
nice
all
of you.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's nice of us.
All right,
the ones without all of you. Have your
I can't hold your finger.
Heat him up.
Thank you. You're such a doll. What a kind man you are. See you around. I live like this right now. Philly Snapchat. Adios.
We have to make 2 minutes worth of a video.